souls were trapped in here.
Trapped? Does that mean...
It does. They were only separated from their bodies. They should go back to normal now.
Everyone. Except Mari. Died on December 10th, and Mom on June 9th. I didn't forget. Of course, I could never forget. Never. I won't keep pretending it doesn't hurt. I'm gonna live, even if it means... See you later. Next time we meet, I'll have lived a good, full life. Okay?
So you finally learned how to open up to your family, huh?
And here I thought you'd learn to be quiet.
I gotta ask you for one last thing.
Yeah?
Talk to my wife and my boy. Tell them I never gave up. Not for a moment.
I will. I promise.
Hey. Sorry to dump that on you. I'd do it myself if I could, but I'm getting a little tired.
KK.
Don't get yourself possessed again, Akito. Most wraiths aren't half as charming as I am.
Yeah, you're a real charmer. Can't get you out of my head. You ought to be grateful. Thank you. Rest in peace, KK.